Here are my thoughts on diet pills. Yes, I think taking a lot of diet pills on a long-term basis is not healthy for you, but I've done it in the past on a short-term basis and was really happy with the results. Unfortunately, I didn't stick with eating healthy, and if you don't make a lifestyle change, then you're going to gain all that weight back. So that's how I feel about that. I did lose quite a bit of weight at one point, right after a breakup. Right after breakups, when I'm stressed out, I tend to eat a lot and just binge, but I ended up taking a combination of diet pills. I took, and I wouldn't recommend anyone else combining diet pills because it is dangerous. I did make myself sick a couple times. But I combined, lipozine and SlimQuick for women cleanse and Orovo detox. I combined all of those pills and lost, 9 pounds, I think, in the first 3 days. And then by the end, and that was like the initial weight, and it was mostly just a lot of water weight because I was going to the bathroom constantly, just urinating. And then after that, I lost 20 pounds in 1 month, and everyone noticed the difference. They thought I looked amazing. Unfortunately, as soon as I quit taking those pills, I just gained the weight right back. One diet pill I tried in the past was Lipo6, and now I've got the Lipo6 Black HERS that I'm going to try. My nutritionist and the nurse and everyone is completely against diet pills, but I personally think as long as you don't go overboard, like taking a combination of them like I did in the past, and you don't rely on it to be your solution without a lifestyle change, and you don't do it long term, then I think it's okay. Caffeine is supposed to cause appetite, and there's caffeine in these pills, but one of my problems is I'm always so tired. So and part of that is from having such hard time sleeping at night. So I'm thinking I'm going to take some of these, you know, diet pills to get the caffeine, and because they expand in your stomach and help fill you up. Only I'm going to take a fraction of the dose that is prescribed, since my stomach is so much smaller after surgery. We'll see how that helps my energy levels and with my hunger, if it's going to help me fill me up again. So stay tuned, and if you've tried any diet pills that have been successful or not successful to you, then comment below and tell me about it so I don't try something that doesn't tend to work for most people and try something that does tend to work for other people.